to help you.
Prove what?
Find
you're not a girl. Sonny isn't even a boy's name.
Prove it.
Oh no. What did they do to Sonny? Alone in this anymore.
Oh my god! Scream like a girl!
Like an ugly one.
Hands down! Hands down! Hands down!
Take that for lying to us!
I'm so sorry, I didn't see any of this before. I'm so sorry I didn't listen to you. I'll never bend you again. I promise, okay?
You okay, Sunny? What? I can't understand him anymore. When he was a monster, I understood him well. It's strange. The first monster, she said such terrible things about me. But they were true. She told me I only cared about myself. I didn't see it before now, I swear. At least I finally really listened to Sunny. That's all that matters now. I wonder if I'll see the girl again. It feels like a lifetime since I met her. Whoever she was looking for, I hope she found him. I'm glad Sunny's human again. If only I could ask him how he did it. There's gotta be someone who can help us. I'll have a look around.
Ready to take another swim with me?
Of course you're here again.
Oh, come on, Kay. You used to give in to temptation all the time. You know you want to.
There you are! Thank goodness you're okay.
Oh, hi! I've been searching everywhere for you, but instead I found her.
Hi? I'm Kay.
Leave me alone. I'm trying to focus. Everyone wants something. I have no time for other people's problems.
It's not always about you.
Typical. Avoiding responsibility like a coward. Now she is your problem. Good. Now, where was I? What's this? Haven't I done enough? If you want help, go to him!
At least you didn't eat me.
Hi, Chloe. Did you see where the girl went?
She was just here. Look what Jack gave me! This is the band I was telling you about! It's their new album!
I'm sorry, I have a bit of a headache.
I know! Isn't it the best? He is the best. I could kiss him. He's so romantic.
Ew, Kay! That's so gross!
What, Sunny? You want a kiss too?
Ew, no!
Wait. If that's Sunny and me, is that my...
He doesn't really like hiking.
This whole trip was his idea.
I'm surprised by a lot of things he says lately.
Get it. Jack is so distant lately.
Okay, I have my own things to deal with right now, okay? Your father...
But I'm just confused. Jack used to be the most lovely man on the planet. But now he...
is never really there anymore.
Is he working again?
I don't know.
Why does he never keep his promises?
Why does he never do things with us anymore?
I don't know!
Where is he?
I don't know!
Me, Kay.